To send a file in Gmail above Gmail maximum attachment size limit, which is 25 MB, what you do is open Gmail at first and then log into your Gmail account. Once you are logged into your Gmail account, what you do is click on this compose, and then you can enter the address of the person to whom you want to send the file. Just type the subject, then type the message of the email, and what you have to do is, instead of clicking on this attached file, you have to click on this option, insert file using drive. Click on it. So what we are going to do is, we are going to upload the file at first to the Google Drive. So click on this upload, click on this option, select files from your device, and let me go to desktop and let me attach one video file which is above 25 MB. Open the file and then click on this upload button here, and what you do, click on this send. Now you are sharing a file with one person and you have different options here. You can allow the receiver to view the file, you can also allow the receiver to comment on the file, or you can also allow the receiver to edit the file if you are sending text documents. So after that, click on this send button. So once the file is sent, let us see what happens when the receiver receives the email. So once the receiver receives the email, then he or she can click on the email, and this is the file which was sent by using Google Drive, so they can just download the file. And once the file is downloaded, they can open the file.